Problem is, I have a new girlfriend, and Lisa, she doesn't like this.
And she's causing problems?
Big problems. It's hurting the entire congregation.
Well, what exactly is she doing?
Well, my new girlfriend's also in the choir, and Lisa sings at her sometimes.
What do you mean, she sings at her?
Oh, Lisa's choosing these hostile songs again instead of directing them at me. Her target now is Buttons.
Buttons?
Yeah, that's my new girlfriend.
Her name is Buttons?
And when Lisa starts singing these hostile songs, I mean, if Buttons thinks she's being made a target, and she always is, she jumps out and starts singing back at Lisa, and I mean, all hell can break loose.
Okay, but what exactly is the legal issue?
Lisa wants me to fire Buttons for singing because she's not supposed to be a soloist. Buttons wants Lisa fired because she's singing hostile. I'd like to fire Lisa, but since I've dated her, I'm afraid of being sued for sexual harassment.
Well, cause is cause, so how hostile are these songs?
Come see for yourself. We're having a service tonight.
Well,
if nothing else, you'll be in for a good show. In our schools. Join hands, brothers and sisters. You can't beat down hate with bigger hate.
No.
You can only conquer with love.
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 Say it again.
Love.
One more time.
Love.
Rise up now.
Love.
Join hands in love. Love.
Yeah.